What do you think of this flying vehicle, Morty? I built it out of stuff I found in the garage.
Yeah, Rick, it's great. Is this the surprise?
Morty, I had to make a bomb, Morty. I had to create a bomb.
What? A bomb?
I had to drop it down there and get a whole fresh start, Morty. Create a whole fresh start.
That's absolutely crazy.
Come on, Morty, just take it easy. Morty's gonna be good. Right now, we're gonna go pick up your little friend, Jessica.
Jessica? From my math class?
When I drop the bomb, You know, I want you to have somebody, you know, I want you to have the thing. I'm gonna make it like a new Adam and Eve, and you're gonna be Adam. And Jessica's gonna be Eve. That's a surprise, Morty.
No, you can't. Jessica doesn't even know I exist. But forget about that, because you can't blow up humanity.
I get what you're trying to say, Morty. Listen, I'm not, you don't gotta worry about me trying to fool around with Jessica or mess around with Jessica or anything. I'm not that kind of guy, Morty.
What are you talking about, Rick?
You don't have to worry about me getting with Jessica or anything. She's all for you, Morty.
I don't care about Jessica.
You and Morty, you're right. Let's forget the girl altogether. She's probably nothing but trouble.